Winston Churchill once said, "You only have to endure to conquer." Wise words, especially when applied to the current pandemic that has impacted all our lives. Many businesses are closed for the moment, others are struggling. So yes, nerves are raw and emotions are running high. But now is the time when we must not forget who we are as Americans. From Yorktown to Omaha Beach, to the tragic events of 9/11, we have never backed away from a challenge, no matter how overwhelming that challenge first appeared. So please, stay safe and don't panic, and keep in mind a few more words from Churchill. Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. God bless each and every one of you.